Warden John Wilkes. Some of you I have met already over the years. Tonight, the family members of the many victims shall see due justice. As one-time preacher turned convicted mass murderer, Dietrich Van Klaus is put to death by the means of electrocution. For 19-year-old Betsy Williams, her upper and lower abdomen punctured 62 times with a fountain pen. David Ledbetter, his cranium bludgeoned beyond recognition with a wooden fence post. Lynette Dowell, battered and sexually assaulted with a searing fire iron and drowned in her own bathtub. Newlyweds John and Rebecca Cappell, tortured, each tooth slowly ripped from their gums. Rebecca was raped repeatedly before both their throats were made open by a fish skin. And Juliette Leonard, here today, who escaped her captivity after being shackled and tortured for days, along with her younger sister Danielle, who was not so fortunate. And though it will not bring back the departed, it shall hopefully bring some comfort to all those in need. You are entitled to make any apologies or verbal reparations to the family of the victims whom you have so greatly harmed.
Indeed, I have, Warden. I would like to recant my father's favorite passage from Leviticus that he so often loved to quote. Any man that blasphemeth the name of the Lord shall surely be put to death. And all of the congregation shall certainly stone him, as well as a stranger, as he who is born in the land when he blasphemeth the name of the Lord shall surely be put to death. And if a man cause a blemish unto his neighbor, as he hath done, so shall be done to him.
Good to see you.
Johnny?
Hey.
Hi. Nice to see you.
Out of the way, lovebird.
Are you jealous?
What's wrong with you? Get that out of your mouth. You know we can get in trouble for that, right?
Oh,
what's wrong with
God.
You?
What are you, five?
Seriously?
Hey,
look at this guy.
Whoa,
Kyle,
hey.
Really?
Hey, there's gonna be plenty of time. There's plenty of time.
Fine.
And a better place.
I can shotgun. How's he gonna get that in anyway?
It's Kyle, man. I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah.
Try that thing. Hey. 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 This thing.
All right, guys. Cell phones. Pass them up.
What?
Pass them up.
What?
Pass them up. I told you guys. We said no phones this weekend.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
How stupid.
Come on, guys. We all agreed to this. You guys said you want to have a nice weekend, relax, no phones, no bosses.
Yeah, I know what we said. It's my iPod.
Yeah, and I know what it is. Where's the phone?
I didn't bring it.
Come on. There we go. Those things in the glove box. So lock it up.
Better hope you don't lose that key.
Not gonna lose the key. You guys ready?
Yeah!
Nothing your feeble little mind could possibly comprehend. Hey, Heath, you remember when you shot Miss Hattelberg in the neck with a paperclip? And she had to take sabbatical?
Yes, I do remember that.
That was fucking awesome. Hell of a shot, dude. It was good times.
Don't forget about Tony's guinea tees, huh?
Hey, it's a t-shirt.
Yeah, and it's meant to be worn under your clothes. It's not his dress wear.
Hey, like you said, nothing has changed.
By the way, when did you dye your hair?
What?
Yeah, didn't it used to be like a murky brown?
It was dirty blonde.
It was brown-ish.
Wait, he shot the paperclip at Hanneman, bitch?
Yeah, welcome back to the conversation, Kyle.
No, I actually missed you guys. You know, most people don't even keep in touch after high school. Yeah, it's kind of cool that we did.
Wait, we're not high school anymore?
Pretty damn big.
So you sell weed for a living?
Kind of. I mean, it's not like I've declared all my taxes, but yeah, pays the child support, so.
Proverbial stone.
That's me.
Oh, check out that old graveyard over there.
Everyone hold your breath!
What?
Everyone has to hold their breath!
What are you talking about?
When a really evil person dies, and they're so evil that hell can't even take them, they're forced to roam around the cemetery that they're buried in, trying to find souls to possess.
You heard of this.
So when you drive past the cemetery, you have to hold your breath, or else they can possess you. Just everyone quick, just do it!
Where did you hear this?
Dude, it's been around forever.
Never heard of it.
Me neither.
Yeah, it doesn't surprise me.
Come on, you guys, in serious, just hold your breath, please!
Oh, really, guys, come on, please!
Hold your breath!
Kyle, maybe you should lay off that shit, huh? I could have killed us. Are you listening to me?
Yeah, I know.
Is everybody okay?
Dude, get me out of this thing. I need to take a piss.
Well, looks like we're off to a great start to our first annual camping trip.
Guys, come check this out.
What is it?
I don't know, but it's freaking.
It's like a prison or something, doesn't it?
Judging by the fact that we are indeed in the middle of nowhere, and with a fence built around the perimeter and what looks like a guard tower, I'd say, yeah, dude, it definitely appears to be a correctional facility of some kind.
Got it.
See, it's abandoned?
Yeah, look at it.
Awesome, we found an abandoned prison. Let's go.
Hey, Tony.
Back at you.
Dude, where are you going?
What? Are you kidding me? Get through the cabin before dark. Johnny? Natasha? What are they doing?
They're gonna bang.
Bullshit!
I'm gonna go get them.
All right, I'm coming with you.
Come on, seriously? He's gonna be done in a minute anyway.
Jerry! Can we go?
What do you think, man?
Yeah, y'all go on.
But stay together. I'll see you real soon. All right. Let's go.
Based on the architecture and building materials used, I'd say early 1900s. But, yeah, clearly hasn't been used for a while.
You think, Sherlock?
There's gotta be another way in. I vote we leave. Go back, then.
I'm gonna go for it.
Ditto. Come on.
Everything all right, son?
I don't know. We were just driving down the road. The engine just died.
All right. Stop the hood. Let me take a look. How long you been out here?
Well, not too long.
Your friends I saw walking down the road? So I ask you a question.
How those little freaks got in?
Jerry's finally home. Kitchen. Hey, how about you whip me up some pancakes?
good, man. I only have waffles, so that would be stupid.
Let's go this way.
The only bed they're gonna find in here is made of stone.
Let's go this way. Them, with their perversity, probably went to the dance hall. Try to relive their prom, right?
The dance hall might be more interesting, actually.
Yeah, why is that?
Dance hall is slang for execution chamber.
How do you know that?
Watch a lot of shows on prison. Hey, yo, check it out. This is where they could stick the barrel of their guns out to shoot in case of an uprising. Big for it to eat.
It could still bite me.
Oh my god. Ladies first.
I have to take a leak.
Right now?
Yeah.
What a weirdo.
Well?
I don't know. What do you think?
Oh, come on, tough guy. So you're not one of the afraid?
I ain't afraid of nothing.
Jerry! Hurry up!
Thank you. while you're alone. What's going on?
Are you going to open it for us? Wow, this is so cool. They used to kill people like us.
Well, Florida and some other states still use it as a secondary means of execution.
Seriously?
Yep.
They couldn't even imagine being electrocuted.
You see, they sit the guy right there with this over his head just like so. And they have all these people sitting right over there and watching him. And then they zap his ass.
Sit in it.
What?
Sit in it.
Hell no, I'm not sitting in that thing.
He's scared.
Okay, you sit in it.
I'm a girl.
What the hell does that have to do with anything?
What happened to you? You used to be such a badass.
I still am.
No, not really. You've changed since school.
No, I haven't.
I don't know.
Okay. What do I get if I do it?
Well, I've never had to be bribed to do something before.
Well, as you said, I've changed.
What do you want?
Blow me.
Maybe.
Well, I ain't sitting in this chair for nothing.
All right, then. Guess you're not gonna get that blowjob.
Yes, but then again, you said maybe.
Well, there's only one way to find out, isn't there? Remember how good I get them?
In the damn chair. But you gotta keep up your end of the bargain.
I said maybe.
Yeah. Whatever. What are you doing?
I'm strapping in.
Oh, no. Not gonna happen.
What, you think you just sit in the chair and that's enough? Come on. Just get up and I'll sit in the damn chair.
No. Strap me in.
All right. Good boy. Sam, can you help me strap him in? I don't think so. Come on, help your sister out. Please? Are you sure this is such a good idea? Shh, just do it.
Yeah, shh. Strap me in. Get me out of it.
You only just got in it.
Thank you.
No, seriously. Listen.
What
that sounds like Tony.
Did they come down here?
Maybe they're looking for us.
Fucking business.
Just don't ruin the weekend for the rest of us. Keys. You know what? Natasha's gonna sit in the front.
Start them up tomorrow.
Let's just keep driving then. I want to be as far away from any kids and crowds as possible this weekend.
Go ask him for it.
everything.
Is it?
Yeah. Hey. I'm missing a bag.
Somebody else grab it by accident?
I bet it fell off when that stoner put that pipe into Johnny's lap. Hey! That's happened so far. Kyle burning me when he's crashing. Going into that crazy asylum, getting locked in the morgue. Tony almost getting electrocuted.
He didn't almost get electrocuted. But Tony's just a big baby. He acts like he's all tough, but he's really not.
Tony's tough. He's dangerous in the image.
Like it.
Hey, Sam and Tony back yet?
No, they're not actually.
Oh, yeah? How long has it been?
It's been a while. We should be back.
You want to go up to the road?
Do you think they're still up there?
I don't know, but beats in around here.
Should we ask them to come?
Nah, looks like they're busy.
Out now.
Yeah, let's go get Johnny.
Something.
Take me a little off that weed, brother. Come on. So, Tony lost the bag in the drive over. He's gonna stand and look for it. It's been a couple hours. We're gonna go find him. You wanna come?
Yeah, I'll come.
Sure?
Yeah.
Some kind of SUV. Hey, Johnny.
What?
Come take a look at this. What is it?
Oh, shit.
What? Is that blood?
That's what it looks like.
Come take a look at this, man. Fuck.
What is it?
Oh, it's blood.
Blood would indicate that there was an accident or someone got hurt, right? But if a vehicle lost control and crashed through a gate, why is there blood here?
Oh, my God. But we need to go find
Sam. Whoa. How do you know this has anything to do with Sam? They're probably back at the campsite. We should go back.
Because those tracks look just like the ones from our car.
So?
It doesn't feel right, okay? Sam would be back by now. She would never do this, okay? Just help me, please. Come on.
Just slow down.
Ready to rip you a new asshole with a pitchfork. Now, I got a 12 gauge. You got a knife. You might want to put away that knife. You take another step closer to me, you'd rather jack off a bobcat. Now, I'm going to ask you again nicely. Put away the knife, fucking please.
You ever heard of my treat you killed her too?
I don't know your friend. I've never seen her before. I hear a horn honking. He's ready to just impale you with a pitchfork.
That's convenient. You just happen to be here?
I might need to ask you the same thing. But I'm gonna tell you something right now. We gotta get out of here.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I'll explain later. There's not much time, and we've got to go.
But we can't just leave them here.
The hell we can't. There's some things going on out here tonight, man, and you do not understand.
Well, you do?
Yes, I do. Okay, cut the bullshit. I'm going. You're dying.
Hey, wait! Wait, wait. We're coming. We have to get help for our friends.
Your friends are dead.
I know, but we gotta call the cops or something. Do you have a car?
No.
Okay, you have a phone, right? You have a fucking phone. Well, are you deaf? We need to get help.
Are you paying somebody to help you misunderstand me? I am your help. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, can we get some answers?
That phone don't work. Ain't working about 3 weeks. Had a storm come through here. Stupid phone company. Had a bowl to come out and fix that thing. I thought I told you to sit down.
You always have a fresh pot of coffee brewing at this hour?
Yes, I do, because I can't sleep at night. You want to know why? Because I work the graveyard shift over at that good child asylum across the way.
You heard of it?
Yeah, we drove by it earlier. Look, we need to get a hold of the police.
Police can't do shit. Can't do nothing till the morning.
Where's my fucking time right out here?
Sit the fuck down. Y'all are gonna die tonight. Unless you do what I say. You're gonna end up like your two friends out there. That kind of sucks, don't it? Listen to me, my name is McBride. And I was a guard at Good Child Asylum. We had the worst, decrepit, nasty persons you could ever imagine. Many years ago, we executed one of the worst of them all. His name was Dietrich von Klaus.
Never heard of him.
Yeah, no shit, because after we executed him, there's a fire that roared through there. Destroyed everything. Records. Archives. But that son of a bitch was the worst one. You'd rather chew glass and beat off with sandpaper than sit in the same room as that son of a bitch.
Could you get to the point already?
Shut the fuck up. Now what happens is, every year on his anniversary of his execution, his spirit runs free. That's what's going on right now. That's what happened to that boy out there that I had to kill, and he's the one that killed your little girl.
I mean, this is ridiculous.
Honey was acting crazy. He's chasing us with a pitchfork. He tried to kill you.
He did, man. Keep going.
Terror. They wanted it to be over. They wanted to move on with their lives. But that son of a bitch killed one more time. And when he did, what he did to Warden Wilkes was forever burned in my memory. And I knew something evil had a grip. What happens is, every year on his anniversary of the execution, he runs free, and he's got a window. And that window ends tonight at midnight.
How does he possess a body?
There's a graveyard up on the road out there. Did you all pass that graveyard on your way in? Did you hold your breath?
All of us, but him.
Do you feel any different?
I don't fucking know. He was acting really strange. We thought maybe it was because he had some bad drugs, though.
How about now? Do you remember anything?
I don't know. I've been having bad dreams. Tell them what happened when we went down to Good Child. I don't know, okay? I don't remember.
It's all right. Don't freak out. Because when a spirit possesses your soul, you forget about it. You can't remember shit. How about the rest of you? How y'all feeling? Is everybody okay? What can happen sometimes is a spirit can jump.
Jump?
Mm-hmm. If somebody's got some wicked thoughts, like they want to hurt somebody, or they want to kill somebody, that spirit can take that opportunity to possess that person's soul.
So how do we prevent that? We just have to keep holding our breath?
No, it's too late for that. Once that spirit is out running free, there's nothing to do about it. Until we can put him back where he belongs.
How do we do that?
Young lady. How you feeling?
get us another pot of coffee.
But we haven't even drank any.
You're gonna have to stay here.
Why do the rest of us have to stay here?
Because if there's too many bodies out there, Von Klaus can possess every one of you, and I'm not in the mood to shoot a bunch of 20-something-year-olds.
I want to know where you're taking it.
This is the way it's got to be. If we want to save your friend, Johnny, are you in or are you out?
I'm in.
All right, let's go.
It's okay.
Take care of her.
I have a question. Do we get a gun or something? What the fuck are we supposed to do if that crazy bitch comes back? We need a weapon, a knife or something.
This isn't gonna work.
Show yourself!
Daddy! Idea where he may be? She?
Wilkes? You see something, Wilkes? You see something? Wilkes, what do you see?
Get this son of a bitch. Thank you.
that coming?
No, two dangers are out. This is game changing now. I got a chance to fix this thing once and for all. Go, Johnny. Go, go, go!
You had to take care of both of you. You wouldn't even be in this mess in the first place. Jared, this game is really old.